I'm Tony Anderson for The Griot, and right behind these doors is All-Star guard Chris Paul. He's going to tell us about his brand new children's book, Long Shot.
Not bad for a squirt, he said.
Paul of the New Orleans Hornets, one of the shortest players in the NBA, visited the NBA store in New York City and read Long Shot, Never Too Small to Dream Big, a story about his journey to the NBA and how he didn't let being short deter him from achieving his dream. Give me an example, you know, when you were a kid growing up, when being little, you know, really got on your nerves.
Just growing up at home with my brother. My older brother was always telling me, you know, you can't come play with me and my friends. Everybody gonna be taller than you. His friends would always tell me I wouldn't be able to play in college, let alone the NBA, you know, so it was always different things. I remember going to Carowinds as a kid and being too short to get on a ride.
Chris probably was too small at that time. Chris didn't hit a growth spurt until going into his junior year in high school. He was probably 5'6" as a sophomore.
So exactly how tall is Paul?
So you were about 6'1" on a good day?
6'1" on a good day, 6'4" on other days.
The average height of an NBA player is 6'7". Officially, Paul is listed at 6' even, a little shorter than me.
He was really, really, really feisty, and that's what made him head and shoulders above a whole lot of players that was taller than him.
In the 05-06 season, he was voted Rookie of the Year, and in 2008, he was a member of the gold medal-winning U.S. Olympic team.
What is one thing that you want people to take away from this book?
The one thing I probably want people to take away is that understand that the book is about basketball, because it's me, and that's what I do, but in everything, it may be schoolwork, a job, business, anything. When people tell you it's a long shot to get this job and you have to start from the bottom, if you believe, you know, and you work hard and put the work ethic in, anything is possible.
Tony Anderson, TheGriot.com.
Hey, Chris, right here.